Congressman still looking for answers this week following the weekend tours of DHS facilities. One of those, Congressman Henry Cuellar, who says the enforcement of the zero tolerance policy was poorly planned. News Center 23's Jose Sainz in our McAllen newsroom now with the latest. Jose?
Good evening, Brenda. District 20 Congressman Henry Cuellar says his priority right now is to keep undocumented families together.
He's trying to send a deterrence type of message by saying, hey, we're going to prosecute you under a criminal aspect. So if you ever try to come here illegally, you're going to have a criminal record. And number two, we're separating you from your kids.
In a press conference this morning, Cuellar explained that President Trump's zero tolerance policy is only a criminal enforcement of law that's been in place for several decades.
He's now enforcing Section 1325 that has been done administratively by Democrat and Republican presidents since the 1950s.
However, federal law enforcement leaders are calling on Congress to make changes to our current immigration system.
Congress needs to pass legislation that closes these loopholes and that provides or addresses border security for what today's requirements are and tomorrow's requirements are, and not be in the past, yesterday's requirements.
Congressman Cuellar says right now the U.S. is going back and forth with Mexican officials about a potential safe third country agreement that may help reduce the number of asylum seekers coming to the border.
Because if somebody passes through Mexico, Mexico can give them asylum, which they've done in other cases. They had an opportunity to do it. That will affect them when they get over here. And I think that is a debate that we need to have.
Now, critics of the idea to make Mexico a safe third country say that those seeking asylum would not be safe given the current violence in the country. In our McAllen newsroom, Jose Sainz, KVEO News Center 23.